on to the Apple store. Got myself an iPod that I paid $400 for. And just after my purchase was done, those Apple bastards introduced a new one. Oh, they keep changing the iPod. Oh, I keep blowing my wad. 2, 4, 6, 8 iPods that are out of date. Sold them on an eBay store, made $1.94. Pretty lame, but at least they'll always stay the same.
PCs, we don't keep changing our product. We always suck. And that's something you can count on.